haven't we all heard the prospect say, "I'll think about it"? I mean, how do most of us react when we hear that from a prospect? Why do they really say, "I'll think about it"? Because they want to get off the phone politely. They don't want to say no to you because no is abrasive. And maybe they picked your brain, asked a lot of questions, got a lot of free stuff from you. So what they say to you is, "I'll think about it." And the prospect, the amateur prospect, as I like to call him or her, is basically saying, "Oh, that's fine. I'll get back to you. I'll call you in a week or two." And then that prospect never returns the call, never answers the voicemails, and goes on the witness protection program. Basically, they ghost you. I go to the prospect, and this is an integral part of the gut sales method, which is based on modern psychology and a little bit of acting ability. And basically, we say to the prospect, "You're not allowed to think about it." And then quiet. Little pregnant pause. And I know I heard what a lot of you said just now. You said, "I can't say that to people." Yes, you can. Because when you say you're not allowed to think about it, you're forcing the prospect to react. You're keeping them on the phone. "What do you mean I'm not allowed to think about it?" And then you fix it. So when the prospect says to me, you know, maybe abrasively, "Gee, what do you mean I'm not allowed to think about it? Who are you and everything? Mr. and Mrs. Prospect, you're misunderstanding me. I think you're being too polite to me. You want to spare my feelings. You know I cry at Disney movies because I wear my heart in my sleeve." Basically, when people say to me, "I want to think about it," they're just being polite and they mean no. Why don't we just say it's over? And what I, off the role play, what I do at this very moment is, I take it away from them. Nobody likes the decision-making process taken away from them. I just tell them, "It's over. You're not allowed to think about it. I've made a decision. I'm a salesperson and I'm making decisions. I'm telling you that we're not going to do business today." And what this does in many situations is it gets us back into the sales conversation all over again. And the prospect will say, "Well, I'm just not ready to do it. I don't have the money." You get more information. Maybe you learn how to fix it. Maybe they'll say, "Well, the real reason I can't do it right now, I do want to do it, but," and now you get the maybe a different way to sell them. We've got to get the prospect. I always say, turn the prospect into the salesperson. I'll do a video on that too, because it's so important. When you get the prospect giving you the presentation, giving you information, qualifying themselves, sharing their needs and greeds with you, you become a better salesperson. You know where to operate. You know how to treat them. You know how to fix it. Most of us are just throwing the kitchen sink at somebody and giving a lot of gobbledygook features and benefits presentation to somebody who just wants to know how much it costs and can I get it in green. You've got to use strategies like, "You're not allowed to think about it," and then you fix it and you get more information, you get into dialogue, and you have a better opportunity to close that prospect or at least follow up at another time and date or get out completely, because nobody deserves success more than you. You guys are working too hard and you're not having enough fun on the way to the bank. I just did a video about Liberace. He said a famous statement when people wrote some cruel things about him, and he said, "I'm crying all the way to the bank." You stay in control, you sell and communicate differently to people, and you will see magic happen every time. But you need a system with some guts. Great, untraditional, unorthodox techniques of sales and success. That's my system. It worked for me. I'm nobody special. It'll work for you. Go to my webpage, claudediamond.com, and get some free stuff or a free consultation, or give me a call. I answer my own phone, 970-281-5151. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.